For another year of the herb. This is the year of the herb, right?
Hey.
All right, one
last year
is
the year of the pig.
This is the year of the herb, because guess what, guys?
This is the year.
No, shut up, Devo, goddammit.
God damn it,
shut up. I'm a burn in hell now. I'm gonna get slapped in the face. Alright, listen. There's 1 month in the year of 2020 where you smoke pot all month, and I'm gonna be ready for that shit. I'm gonna be fried every day. Every hour.
Aren't you already fried every day?
Kind of, almost. Why? I'm eating at a party. I'll pass out. Black out. I'm like, oh, my toes are tingling.
Here we go.
Like,
Here we go.
Start getting fuzzy, like there's a weight on your eyes, and you start like getting real comfortable, and you can get passed out, man, get high. Did you eat edibles before?
No, I don't do drugs, Dark Soul.
Alright, so how is this gonna work?
Besides, prescribed medication,
which
is arguably worse.
Listen, if I could OD on marijuana, I would have done it a long time ago. You can't OD on pot, okay? Stop
taking drugs. I can 100% OD on my meds.
Yeah, you could, man. I don't do meds. I just do the herb. Yeah. Oh, that's some good tequila, though. Oh my god. Gotta chase this guy.
20 minutes or something?
Go Devo, map.
Hey, you want to play some
I can't change it. I can't change it.
You're dumb.
Hey, Scott.
Don't worry, I'm changing.